Christmas.
Here we have more old houses, and we are almost in Lappago, which is the very top of the valley, which you can already see there. That's the village, and that's the church, and some buildings, and the mountains closing the valley.